Now here at 6 o'clock, a teenager in West Suburban Maywood is charged with bringing a gun to school earlier today. Cook County Sheriff's Police were called to Proviso East High School around 1 o'clock this afternoon. Officials, school officials, had found a loaded gun inside the student's backpack. The teen was charged as a juvenile with aggravated unlawful use of a weapon. He told officers he had no intention of using that gun.